The Orangeburg Department of Public Safety, along with the National Tactical Officer Association, will have SWAT training tomorrow. This will take place at the South Carolina State University's Roe and Nix Halls. The training will incorporate movement tactics and building clearing. Any firearms present will be cleared and used for training purposes only. There will be no ammunition of any kind. This is happening from 1 until 4 tomorrow afternoon.